Yo, what's up? This is DJ Mocha Java, and I'm getting ready to give y'all a Mocha Java mix. This Mocha Java mix I'm going to call Chocolate Sauce, just to give it a name, the Mocha Java Chocolate Sauce Mix. And what it is what I call cranking DJing, which means you just try to get some beats and you try to get some the people bouncing and you're trying to mix some rhythms up and you just want the sound what we call in DC cranking. So you want to hear the beats just and the sounds just popping through the mix. That's what you really want to hear. Now, I'm going to be breaking genres, so there's no rule. This is just a freestyle, and I'm trying a difficult mix. So don't try this if you just started DJing. But this is a difficult mix because what I'm doing is I'm breaking genres to do this. Okay, so what I'm doing is I'm going to get like a new school style, like some K Kemp, that sort of comfortable type sound. Give it a little R&B trap from the new era. Then I got way back with some go-go from DC style with some go-go Lorenzo. And then I got some Kevin Campbell's, so that's bringing it up a little bit, but it's still some old school R&B. And then I got some P. Diddy with some boom bap because I just need a nice boom bap to be the foundation of this whole thing. So again, I'm crossing genres, I'm breaking rules, there's no hold bars. This is the Mocha Java Chocolate Sauce Mix. I hope y'all enjoy it. And you can leave your comments and tell me what you're feeling. Again, it's kind of like jazz, so there's no rules. It's just whatever you feel as long as it's cranking. That's the only rule you got to follow. Make it crank. So we're going to try to make it crank real quick. Let's go.
Playing because they come to Brazil. All right, then. Good job.
So that's that chocolate sauce. I hope y'all like it. It's not an easy mix. We got four different genres going. I love it. Out.